JavaScript modules. If you have a large code base, all the variables and functions exist in the global scope and in the same file, which can lead to potential naming conflicts and unintended variable overrides. To address these issues, we have modules in JavaScript. A module is nothing but a file that contains some JavaScript code to do something. It can be as simple as adding two numbers, or as complex as maintaining some state, or even having some fetch APIs. Modules can load each other to interchange functionalities. To create a module, simply create a function with the functional logic and export it. To use the module, simply import the function from the source file and invoke it. JavaScript modules are supported by modern browsers. This was JavaScript modules. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.